All new this morning, Norfolk emergency crews swarmed the Granby Street Bridge overnight. A driver went off the span and into the water. This happened around 12:30, just past Willowwood Drive. Several of you called our newsroom because of that commotion. You can see several police officers on scene. Crews shut down part of the bridge as they investigated this crash. Dispatchers say no one was seriously hurt, but neighbors did see one person taken away in an ambulance. We're checking with police this morning to find out what caused the crash. That stretch of road, by the way, has reopened this morning.